So much shadowing, oh no.
Laugh out loud, love a lot, and shop for what makes you happy.
Hey guys, Mandy here with Laugh Love Shop. I hope you guys had a fantastic first week of 2019. I spent my first week with a severe cold, so I will do my best to edit out most of the sniffles. But anyway, I thought for this first video of 2019, I would do a 5 more things about me video. If you missed the first video that I did, the first 5 things about me video, I'm gonna link it up in the cards up here, along with down in the description box. So make sure you go and check that video out for a little more basic information. But in this video, I'm going to answer some of the questions that were posted on the community tab, along with a couple extra things. So the first question that I'm going to answer was posted by my BFF, and it was, who is your best friend? And obviously you are, Jess. Question number 2 is, what would be your ideal date? There's so many cars outside, I hope you guys can't hear that. Honestly, for me and my husband, I think my ideal date would be anywhere where we can end up crashing in bed without sharing a room with my 1-year-old. I'm not that picky. Question number 3, if you could live anywhere in the world, where would it be? And this is gonna sound so cheesy, guys, okay? But it would be right where I am. And the reason for that is that I am like a 2-minute walk from my husband's parents' house. I'm a 2-minute drive from my parents' house. Most of my family still lives in state and relatively close. So that's why I wouldn't change where I live for anything. However, if money were not an option, I would definitely renovate my house. All right, 2 more random things about me. The first one is, where would I like to visit if I could visit anywhere in the world? And for me, one of the places that I would revisit would be to go back to Israel. My husband's never been there. I was there once a long time ago, and I would love to go back. I would love for us to go back together. So that would be somewhere that I would revisit. And the place that I would like to visit that's on my bucket list is Australia and New Zealand. And finally, I thought it would be really fun to share with you guys my pet peeve. And I actually have 2, but I'm combining them into this one question. What is your pet peeve? The first one is open cabinet doors or drawers. And probably this is because I used to share a room with my older sister. I'll link a video that we did together up here in the corner. And we used to share a room, and she was horrible about that, leaving her dresser drawers open, the closet doors open, and I would always bang my hip on her dresser drawers while I'm trying to get to the closet, or like knock my shoulder into the closet door. So Leah, I'm blaming you. But don't worry, friends and family, if I come to your house and your cabinet doors are open, it's not like I'm sitting there thinking the whole time, ugh, I can't believe she leaves her cabinet doors open. My other pet peeve is car lights. People who don't use their car lights properly. Like, guys, if it's foggy out, you better have your headlights on. Just because you can see the road doesn't mean that other cars can see you. Also, it's the law that if your windshield wipers are on, your headlights are supposed to be on. Also, would it really kill you to use your turn signal? Put your turn signal on before you start turning. That way I know that you'd like to turn and I can make room for you. All right, hopefully those last ones weren't too sassy for you, but I just thought we'd have a bit of fun here at the end of the video. If you did enjoy the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And feel free to leave any comments for me down in the comment section down below. Maybe in like 3 months or 6 months or something, I'll do another video like this and answer more questions. And I will talk to you next time. Bye. New videos every Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. In the meantime, check these out and follow me across social media.